An impeachment case against the head of the Brazilian lower house for corruption is about to get underway in Brasilia. On Tuesday, the Ethics Council of the Brazilian Congress appointed a rapporteur to evaluate the accusations against Eduardo Cunha, who has been leading efforts to impeach President Dilma Rousseff. The Attorney General has accused Cunha of receiving money from the state-controlled oil company Petrobras in the corruption scandal known as Lava Jato.